Hey guys, GameBoy3800 here once again, back playing some more Borderlands 2 as Zero. Last episode we power leveled ourselves really good with some mutated Varkids.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Doctor says portable clinic. Ooh. What can I get for you?
That's a pretty good absorb shield for this low level. I will pick that up. That will be actually beneficial. So all these trash items. Alright, there's a go. Come on, shield. Oh my god, it's gonna do this thing. Every tiny bump resets it. Those shields are the worst. Come on, recharge. Okay, I'm gonna have to rely on Grim to recharge my shield there. Alright, I should work on getting ammo first, so let's go back up and buy all the ammos, and we should be good.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else, I made sure of that. Goodbye, friend.
That's not gonna do me any good. Alright, let's see what's in here. Bandit shotgun. I will leave that there for ammo, because I know what happens
Don't
next
worry.
Here.
If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train. Abort the mission, soldier. I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in New Haven without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. You can't defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
Success. Oh, well, good fight. Good fight, Wilhelm.
You killed Wilhelm. Holy hell, Jack doesn't stand a chance.
Wilhelm dropped a power core. Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Logan, Sanctuary's shields may never need to be recharged again.
I just killed Wilhelm with a level 7 gun. That is wow. That is even more wow. Thank you.
Seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer thanks to you.
Yay, I am the greatest.
Bravo, champagne, cheers, high five, so clap. You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you vault hunters.
Alright, I had to fix the Wi-Fi.
Tell everybody. I really thought the vault key would be on that train. I'll make it up to you all later. Next time I'm in Sanctuary, the beers are on me. What you think, Glowwing?
Wilhelm nearly defeated the other vault hunters a couple of years ago. You have proven yourself to be even stronger than them. Well done.
Alright, let's see what's up. This will be the last episode I record for a while, I think, because I'm running low on hard drive space and I gotta render out some of their videos before I can start recording some new ones on this one here. So yeah. For me, it might be a week or a month-long break, but for you, it'll be one YouTube day. Cause you.
A new power core? Whoa, that looks like it could keep our shields up for months, years even. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out? Now shove in that new core you found harder than a shiv into a Truxican sternum. Sorry, old Crimson Land. Okay, I think we're in business. What the hell?
Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
Lowering Sanctuary's shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
That's not a power core! Raiders, the shields are down! The shields!
He's dead.
Nicely done, Angel. Now. Let's kill ourselves some vault hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield? Shields down, Rowland! Oh man, somebody start getting everybody underground!
Oh my god. My controller's having an absolute seizure.
I've got a really bad idea. Scooter, get the sanctuary.
Smacking it really hard against the table has fixed it. Alright, fully healed up. Oh, I have a higher shield than I do health. That's cool.
Somewhere.
Look at that. Nah, I want to see this though.
Worry about me. Grab as much iridium as you can carry. Get it to Lilith.
You've got the iridium? I need it. Get to the center of town.
Go on, take it.
I've never used this much. Might want to hang on.
Yeah.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side.
They put a bonus package out right at the last second. Alright, so we are gonna go and not head towards the fridge just yet. We're gonna see if as savagely as that our level. I'm gonna guess no. Savagely, please be on level so I can get a new herald. If no, then I'll be set. No, Savagely, please be on level. You're not. Why have you failed me so? No. Oh well. Let's get to the fridge and I guess that'll be it for this episode since I am almost out of hard drive space. I suppose I could try to go for Doc Mercy. Where's this Happy Pig Motel? Woo! 360 quickscope. Alright, Doc Mercy is right up in here. No, he's... The fridge is up there. Oh my. They can have fun with that guy if they decide to. Level 7 psycho.
Oh.
Come on, Mercy. Give me an infinity. Mercy, where are you? Why are you down here? No infinity. Awesome. Such a good, valuable piece of my time wasted. Actually, I don't care. Getting too much air.
You'll be able to reconnect with your friends after you get through.
Now I can kill these guys easily. Actually, we're just gonna ignore them the best we can. Alright, I need a fire sniper to take these guys out really easily. Or at the very least, a super powerful non-elemental. Alright, so we got here, we're at the fridge.
A fantastic day for cabbage.
And that's gonna have to be it for now. If you guys enjoyed, ooh, amp shot shield. Finally. It's only 134 though. Any better ones? No, there isn't.
That'll buy you a couple of seconds, if nothing else.
Well, you're not wrong.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Alright, well, that's it. I'm out of hard drive space. If you guys enjoyed Sanctuary Dying, then please go ahead and leave a like, favorite, comment, share, and of course, don't forget to subscribe as well. Thanks, Game Boy Out. I will see you in the future.